गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. लास्ट क्लासेस वी हैव बीन डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस मेथड, मींस अनदर मेथड टू फाइंड द रेसिड्यू एट सिंपल पोल. थ्री कंडीशंस शुड हैव टू बी सैटिस्फाइड, देन द रेसिड्यू विल बी दिस मच. सो यूजिंग दिस मेथड वी हैव बीन वेरीफाइड सम प्रॉब्लम्स विच हैव बीन डन इन आवर क्लास, प्रीवियस क्लासेस. And yesterday also I done one problem, that is tan z, okay, sin z by cos z, tan z function. So here cos z if equal to 0, then this function could not be exist, or z equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2, where n is equal to 0, plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, the each points will be called as the simple poles. So now we have to consider the pi by 2. So at pi by 2, qz cos z equal to 0, condition satisfied. Numerator at pi by 2 means sin pi by 2 not equal to 0, second condition also satisfied. Q dash pi by 2 also not equal to 0. So all the three conditions has been satisfied. So only for that residue at z equal to pi by 2, or z0 equal to pi by 2, or at we can say at the singular point, singular point, or at simple pole, z equal to pi by 2 will be equal to p pi by 2 by q dash pi by 2, which equal to minus 1. So these questions also can be verified by using the so called limit method and extracting its Lorentz series about z is equal to pi by 2. Let's we have to check first with the help of limit method. That things I have been discussed yesterday, but now for your clarification I am going to discuss once again. And also Lorentz series, whatever I have been discussed, that way is not that much satisfactory. Again I am going to explain today the so called Lorentz series of this about z equal to pi by 2 will be, in which way we are going to find out the Lorentz series about this at pi by 2. Once again also I am going to discuss today. So first we have to discuss the limit way. The function is fz equal to sin z by cos z, and the residue we have to find out at pi by 2, and the so called limit way or limit method, that will be limit z tends to pi by 2, z minus pi by 2, fz. So, fz means sin z by cos z, or sin z, Taylor series of sin z about at pi by 2 is this much, and Taylor series of cos z about pi by 2 is this much. I have been written here, or you can evaluate in your rough, this much will be the sin z Taylor series at pi by 2, and at pi by 2 the Taylor series of cos z is this much. Then using the formula will be limit z tends to pi by 2 z minus pi by 2 into fz. This will be the fz. So if I am going to take common z minus pi by 2, z minus pi by 2, or minus z minus into z minus pi by 2, anything you can common, only we have to be for cancelled out this term and this term. So whenever I have taken the common as minus z minus pi by 2, then this term is got cancelled out. Then numerator will be this one, denominator will be this one. Limit z tends to pi by 2 means this, all the terms will be 0. Rest will be minus 1. Answer will be minus 1. So limit method, it has been verified. And whatever I explained in your Lorentz series method, that method was somewhat not satisfactory. Problem is happening in that explanation. See, the sin z expansion is this one, right? Cos z is this one. So that yesterday I told that the cos z 0 and cos 1 by z about z equal to pi by 2 should have to ts, like that. This type of explanation I given, But if we have to put instead of cos z, cos z Taylor series, we have to put cos 1 by z about z equal to pi by 2, then what will happen is, see, this will be 1 by z minus pi by 2 plus 1 by 3 factorial z minus pi by 2 cube minus 1 by 5 factorial z minus pi by 2 to the power 5. Like that, it will be continue. Means the so called, this is principal part, will be infinite terms, right? Infinite terms. So infinite terms means this will be the essential singularity, na? So in this method we found that z equal pi by 2 will be a essential singularity. But however, z equal pi by 2 is a simple pole. So this way, this explanation is not correct. So today I am going to give another explanation. You just watch. The function has been given that sin z by cos z. That cos z should have to be 0. Then this function could not be exist, or the so called singular points are 2n plus 1 pi by 2 for n equal 0, plus 1 minus 1, plus or minus 2. These all are the so called simple poles. At z equal pi by 2, which is a simple pole, what will be the result that we have going to be check? For that, I have been considered sin z equal to x square, cos z equal to 1 minus x square, means this function I have been transformed to x format. So fx will be x square by 1 minus x square. Then I have been considered x square is equal to p. So it will be p by 1 minus p. The Lorentz series about p equal to 1. So actually initial function was sin z by cos z. I transformed to the function of f of p, which is p by 1 minus p. Means the so called Lorentz series of this function about z equal to 1 is equivalent to the so called Lorentz series of this function about z equal to pi by 2. Because here if I am going to consider p is equal to 1, then this function is not going to be acceptable or exist. If we are going to consider z is equal to pi by 2, also this function could not be exist. Okay, now for Lorentz series about p equal to 1, we know that it will be the function 1 by 1 minus p will be go out, and the Taylor series of p will be 1 plus p minus 1, right? So now if I am going to take minus 1 common, then it will be 1 by p minus 1. So if I am going to multiply with this, then it will minus 1 by p minus 1 minus 1, right? So now I got this one p1 by, or p is the simple pole. This is in the format of z minus z0, right? So here 1 is the so called simple pole. Like that we can consider the so called pi by 2 will be the, if I will be transform again to the z, then the so called pi by 2 will be the simple pole, and the corresponding b1 is this one, and its coefficient is minus 1, so I got minus 1. Now here one question will be arise that here I taken sin z as x square and cos z is equal to 1 minus x square. Why, if I am going to take reverse, means sin z will be 1 minus x square, cos z will be x square, then what will be the problem will be arise? See, if we are going to take, or we are going to consider this one, in this format, okay, means the so called sin z is equal to 1 minus x square, cos z is equal to x square. So sin z will be considered as 1 minus x square, cos z will be x square. See, will be x square, then it will be looks like x is equal to 0 is the pole of order 2. Now for this function, the singular point is the pole x is equal to 0, which is pole of order 2. But we are dealing with a simple pole. Okay. So if we have to consider this one, then this will come out with simple pole, with simple pole of p is equal to 1. If we have to consider this one, then transform to p format or p function, then it will come out with the so called simple pole at 1. But in this case, if we are going to consider, then it will be 1 minus p by p, means here p is equal to 0 will be the so called simple pole. Either if we are going to consider this function, then it will be looks like, if they again, if we are going to transform to the 1 minus p, the pole of order 2 is not the correct one. Actually, again, it has to be transformed to this function 1 minus p by p. Okay, so if 1 minus p by p, so here p is equal to 0 will be the simple pole, right? But we have to consider not 0. Okay, we have to consider some other point except 0, some other point. But here the simple pole is equal to kate, how much? Z is equal to pi by 2. Means except 0, we have to consider the simple point, simple pole. So if we have to consider as x square, like sin z is equal to 1 by x square, 1 minus x square by cos z is equal to x square, then it will looks like Lorentz series about p equal to 0. So due to that, we have been considered this one, right? Yesterday also I given some problems that sin z by z square, find the residue of the singularities. See, these are the miscellaneous problems. So you have to first check its singularity. It may be not be a simple pole. So if it will be order of something, then the working formula or working way will be different. So this is one problem. This one was the problem that you have to be worked out. If you don't, okay, otherwise you have to do it. Then this here also you have to check the singularity first. Then here, as we have been explained here, fz is equal to tan z is equal to sin z by cos z. Similarly, it will be cos z by sin z. Like that, z equal to 0 will be the simple pole, right? So here in this format, we can write cos z is equal to 1 minus x square, sin z is equal to x square, or 1 minus p by p. Or in this format, p will be 0 also will be the so called simple pole. So as z equal to 0 we have been taken as simple pole, then we can do this problem by any method, that may be pz by qz form, or by using limit format, or by using this Lorentz series method. Likewise, this problem also you have to do. Ethi charita pole bhario, charita simple pole, charita simple pole ra charita residue bhario. Okay, next we have to consider, this is the new one for today, that for essential singularity and corresponding residue. So for we have to consider one problem, that sin z, so at z equal to 0 function not exist or analytic. So less about z equal to 0, that day also have been told, it will be 1 by z minus 1 by z cube, like this. So here principal part has infinite terms. So jahir si baat hai ki z equal to 0 will be the essential singularity. So z equal to 0 is the essential singularity, the so called coefficient of b1 is equal to 1 So residue at z equal to 0, which is essential singularity, will be 1. So for the essential singularity, there is no such method that we have to find out, as we have considered for simple pole and pole of order something. If we found that the so-called singular point or singularity is essential, then we have to find out its Lorentz series and the coefficient of 1 by z minus z0 will be called as its residue, or the so-called b1 will be the simple called as the residue for a essential singularity. Likewise, same function, if I am going to consider only multiplication of z sin 1 by z, then it will be 1 minus 1 by z square, like this. So in this series, the term is not exist. This term 1 by z minus 0 by 1 by z term is not exist. However, the principal part is an infinite series. So z equal to 0 is essential singularity. Is essential singularity for this function. Is essential singularity for this function. However, No, sorry. So here, see, z equal to 0 will be not its essential singularity. It will be the so-called removable. See, now, if we have to consider j limit tends to 0 or z equal to 0. Yes. Actually, the principal part. The principal part will be the infinite series. So we have to accept first that the so-called z equal to 0 is the essential singularity. The z equal to 0 is the essential singularity because the principal part is infinite terms. So but in this principal part, there is no term of 1 by z. So if 1 by z will be not there, then the so-called b1 equal to 0. So here b1 equal to 0, the value of b1 equal to 0. So if it will not exist, jodi exist karuni ki kon se bhaliya problem astile, seta different case. But ethi 1 by z term nahi, ta artha hala residue at z equal to 0, which is singularity, essential singularity, will be equal to 0. Then residue at z equal to 0 is 0, which is essential singularity of this function. Okay. Next, I have given some problems for you today. This one you have to do. First, video grade pause kariki, it a lekhi de question dago, ajira. Okay. This question you have to do. This question you have to do. This question you have to do. These two questions is homework for today. And last questions, yesterday questions, and these two questions, if this much you have been done, then you can attempt this question, these two questions. Or today's homework. These two questions are today's homework. Okay. So here one thing I have to say to you. See, find this residues at singularities. Question re ei bhaliya thibo. Residues at singularity means jodi gode function achi tadhere more than one type of singularities achi, then residues at different singular point re kon kon hobo seita sei सही अर्थर ये क्वेश्चन टा लिखा है जेमती कि मैं एटी एग्जांपल दे परियो देखो एटी गोटे फंक्शन अछि एटा सो एटी क्वेश्चन दे दी छि फाइंड द रेसिड्यू ऑफ दिस वन एट पोल ऑफ ऑर्डर 4 पोल ऑफ ऑर्डर 4 मींस द सो कॉल्ड z इक्वल टू 1 जे देथंदा एट सिंपल पोल 2 त बाहर करथन त एट सिंपल पोल 2 रे तुम रेसिड्यू कते यदि किछि न दे छि एई भला दे छि find the residues at singularities. That means it is singularities. Hochi, z equal to 1 is the pole of order 4. Z equal to 2, simple pole. Z equal to 3, simple pole. That means tinita singular point pailo tame different type ro. Sei tinita singular point re tumara residue bahar karibo. Okay. So today is this much. Next class we have to study the residue at infinite. Okay. Thank you.